John Ludvig got knocked out cold by this scary hit to Radek Fasa. For those of you who haven't seen it yet, last night between the Dallas Stars and the Pittsburgh Penguins, this scary hit happened in center ice, and John Ludvig, who was making his NHL debut, got knocked out cold. It was a very scary injury. There hasn't been any updates yet on his status, but whenever there is, I'll make an update video and let you guys know. Subscribe to stay up to date with it and all other news.